car has been tuned with XHP, fresh tools, gearbox, remapped, stage 4. This is after the 335i. So, now you tune it after you feel it. Oh,
personally, it's a little bit easier. But in traffic condition, feel it's a little smooth. And then it will hold gear longer. That's the way. Then comfort is pretty good. Then in manual is the biggest difference.
你差別是怎樣呢？
差別、shifting, upshift, downshift 好多、都有 huge improve、faster 和 more less jerky
less jerky、
less jerky
和 faster、faster 叫 shifting 啦，
是啊，
你 downshift 和 upshift 都是快啦，
是快。
OK 好，你現在試那個 Sport Plus 呢？Downshift 是靚好多 ，close to dual clutch 啊，
係好 close， 因為原裝你 downshift 咧，梗有隻 key 嘅。
So after tune 下 SHP， 就 remove all 隻 key 啦，是
吧？係少咗 ，even on D mode 啊，或者係你 traffic 嗰陣時都少咗隻 key。In the same time 就係呢個 performance upgrade， 不過佢都感覺到都係 comfort upgrade。
So overall。你覺得呢個 SHP tuning 點樣？
非常之值
得。OK， 好，誒，唔該曬 ，Thank you。So the feedback from customer is this is very worth it。